Once students have an understanding of comparisons, they may use concrete and pictorial representations to generate sets on 10 frames that are of equal value or the same, of greater value than a given set, and of lesser value than a given set. Review how these sets of greater or lesser value may be generated by counting on for a larger quantity, 16, 17, 18, or by counting backward for a smaller quantity, 16, 15, 14, 13. These sets may be generated horizontally or vertically.